my guys, Big Dave here with Outdoor Adventures. I am heading to the woods for my first day out of deer hunting. So, I'm a little behind the eight ball, but hey, it's better behind the eight ball than not in front of it. Well, I guess when it comes to deer hunting, I guess you want to be in front of the eight ball. Anyways, so, got the side-by-side in tow. Got all my hunting gear out there, all soaked down, sent away, sent free and everything. The wind is kind of marginal today, but you know what? I don't care. I'm going hunting. So, I'm not one of them guys that tell you, hey, the wind ain't right, so stay at home and don't worry about it. Because you can't kill a big one if you're sitting on the couch. Now, I also know if a deer smells you, he ain't gonna kill him either. So, but it's give or take. So, got a product called Nose Jammer with me. I used it last year. It seemed to work really well. I don't believe the deer are gonna be coming from the corn side. If they're on the corn side, I ain't gonna see them anyway. I might hear them, but I ain't gonna get a shot on them. So, with that being said, I'll see you guys in the tree stand. Inside there is where the shooter shack is. But I thought it'd be an evening time, and tonight's high is in the 50s. Right now it's 67, 68 degrees. And I thought they would come out, start feeding. Being the night, they'd be on their feet a little early. So we're going to hope. Now the wind, for some odd reason, blowing out of the southeast, blowing northwest, and right now, with the new food plots we put in, and everything, not getting out here to do an observation sit, I'm really not sure where the deer are going to come from. Now, in the past years, they've been down over in this power line, cut away. Get up and they feed from this bean field back across into this cornfield. That is typically the movement. But I put that front food plot in up there. I created a bunch of bedding up there. I also put this back food plot in and created bedding on the backside hidden. So I'm really not sure where the deer are going to come from. Thermacell, and hopefully that can take care of the mosquitoes, but if not, I have some scent-free mosquito repellent in my bag. I'm using a Summit Viper SD climber. Yeah, my big butt uses a climber. I enjoy being able to go from tree to tree. I'm about, if I had to guess, I'd say I'm about 14. Right now, I like to normally get a little higher than that, but there's a knot, as you can tell, that forks in this tree. I got my main camera right there. I got a bow camera to give you guys an action shot, and I also set with me my XL HD action cam by Spy Point. So, and then of course you always got the trusty cell phone. So, stay tuned, guys. Appreciate it. If you like this style of stuff, hit the big thumbs up, like, and subscribe, and don't forget about my giveaways.